For our DNP 2 PhD program, we are really looking for a student who wants to take the foundation that they've designed in their DNP work and grow from that foundation. We really want them to be able to take and augment that work into their next phase of either implementation science or actual different types of methodological approaches that grow the work for the same patient population, possibly, you know, a population that increases or grows that body of knowledge. But we're really thinking about how do they leverage that prior work into this next phase of their studies. When applying with a prior doctoral degree, we're really looking for a couple of things that help applicants stand out. We would love it if there is a prior publication from that DNP capstone. Some students are just finishing their DNP degree when they've decided to go back for a PhD, and that won't be possible. But we also love to see abstracts that have been submitted to scientific meetings or presentations that have resulted from the DNP capstone. All those are enriching kinds of activities that we like to see on the CV that help us discern one applicant from another. Finally, we're looking for an exceptional research match within the School of Nursing. So if you're planning to come and study with us, we'd want you to look at our faculty, look at what their methodological patient care or other research expertise may be, and to make sure that you're suggesting a mentor when you apply that has that expertise or that patient population or has the intervention approach that you might want to work on with your community. When thinking about doing a PhD after a DNP, we understand that our students and our potential applicants are considering their prior educational debt. That's why we will fund all of our DNP to PhD students with 3 years of full-time funding, as well as a stipend to offset some of the wage losses that they have by being a full-time student. So that they can have no additional educational debt after their completion of the PhD program. In our PhD program, as emerging scientists, we want our students to be exposed to multiple disciplines, multiple perspectives. We want them to see the world through the lens of nursing, but also at the same time understand the multidisciplinary perspective that an appropriate research team often brings to a problem. So we're looking at some innovative approaches with our schools of engineering, our Cary Business School. We're looking at approaches with our public health school, obviously with our colleagues in medicine, to think about different approaches and strategies. And we want to expose our students across the spectrum to different disciplines, different perspectives, different methodological approaches, so that they are enriched by their experience at Johns Hopkins.